I am so much happier now that I'm dead.
Mess up your white tee, I'll do you dirty, yeah.
Wish you could fuck on me, love on, love on me, but I'll take your money, oh.
And I saw her face.
Donkey,
I'm on my way from misery to happiness to be.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hit it. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero to the end of the night.
Cause I beat a baddie beat, young money.
It's an army.
If you think this pussy, do not without lie. Smiling, you're damn scary.
You a pussy ass bitch. Fuck you, your mama and your kid.
First speed turbo. How is that, you psychic?
What do you think you're doing?
You didn't even touch the water.
That's called freestyle swimming.
I heard some of Class A is taking extra courses. Does that mean they actually failed the final exam? That must be so embarrassing, especially since you're supposed to be so much better than my class. All of you must be wallowing in shame.
Don't mind him.
I'm so psyched. I've been looking forward to this camp all semester, Deku.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely close, huh? So close.
Hey, what's the matter?
I'm just a little hot.
Huh?
Is it because you like him?
Man, this is pretty intense.
Operative types will be raising your limits, maxing out your power. And the rest, you'll mostly focus on strengthening body parts related to your quirks. Now, normally, these changes happen gradually as you grow, but we don't have time.
And you'll never learn to start a fire yourself. We should focus on acquiring new skills.
Here, let me.
My quirk transforms lipids into brand new atoms to create inorganic materials. That means the more I eat, the more I can make.
Like how poop works.
Apologize!
I'm sorry.
Whoa, Bakugo, you're really good with that knife. It's weird.
What do you mean it's weird? How can you people be so damn bad at everything?
Look at that. He's not blowing stuff up.
I'm too tired for this.
It's time for a totally awesome test of courage!
We're gonna win!
Not so fast. It pains me to say it, but the remedial class will be having lessons with me tonight instead.
You've gotta be kidding me!
Sorry.
Oh, strange! Now who do we have here? Five members of Class A bombed the exams? And look, there's only one guy from Class B! You must
failed
be so
too, idiot!
You tried to get under our skin the same way yesterday.
At this point, I'm kinda worried.
It's no use, Vlad!
This is so
This guy's just trying to provoke you. He won't talk.
Mr. Aizawa, I think you
got... Katsuki Bakugo, aspiring hero. Will you join the League of Villains?
Go throw yourself into traffic.
Yo, fool! What you looking at? Watch it, you punks! Get lost!
That's all wrong! You gotta stick your chin out more!
You talking to me?
That's it!
We're just a few scoundrels cruising for hot girl!
Enough?
All might!
Texas Smash!
You kidding? Hell yeah, get this kid in a dorm room!
You hag! Hit me again and I'll kill you!
Hush! If you hadn't been so damn weak, you never would have gotten caught and caused all that trouble!
Come on, you two. Please, no fighting. We don't want to frighten your teachers.
Zodiac signs as best friends.
Yo, look at this fucking bullshit. What the fuck? Do a flip!
We about to clown. Why? Cause it's about to go down. Swing your partner round and round. And then the night is gone.
¿Quién es la que olvida más rápido?
Tú que pensabas que por irte el mundo se me iba a virar al revés. Qué mal te fue. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó?
¿Quién es la más celosa?
Piensa que con otro estoy haciendo lo que la hacía ella. Ella, ella, ella.
¿Quién es más difícil de enamorar?
Porque las shorty shorty son las del tique. Quiere conquistarme, págame el tique.
Los que dicen que solo son amigos.
¿Quién dijo amigo? Si te conozco mucho más sin la ropita. Sé que tiene ganita de estar conmigo.
¿Quién es la más cute?
Роскомздрав не запретит. Simple, simple. Simple, simple.
¿Quién es la que tiene más flow?
Trae muerto flow, aunque no me lo parezca. No vamos viral y te volamos la cabeza.
¿Quién es la más sexy?
Ta charitiana, un culo bien grande. Demasiado grande.
¿Quién es la que más sabe bailar? ¿Quién es la que enamora más rápido?
Soy yo que tú tienes una mirada que me encanta, baby. Y un cuerpecito que mi mente envuelve.
You're supposed to learn how to deal with this situation without magic.
Right. Let's make a break for it.
No, wait!
Plus, being just friends means I don't have to worry about my breath smelling like popcorn, hot sauce, and pickle juice.
You never worried about that before.
I know. It was a real catch, wasn't I?
What are angels of darkness?
Oh, they're bad angels. If you get too close to one, they can draw you to the dark side and make you do bad things.
We have one of those in the wizard world. It's called Alex.
Like,
why are you so obsessed with me?
Keep it on the low.
It's clear that you're upset with me.
Please don't let it show.
You'll be in Virgo.
Cool.
You'll be in
Gemini.
Thanks.
You'll be in
Pisces?
Really?
No, it says
no, I get it, in Pisces. Okay, I know I can get emotional sometimes, but that is not
Oh dear. What an awkward situation.
Mess up your IT. I'll do you dirty, yeah.
Wish you could fuck on me. Love on, love on me. But I'll take your money, oh.
You want me to sing? No, no thank you.
OMG, why did I not say my singer to show off? What?
Give me the mic, give me the mic. Can you kiss me more? We're so young, but we ain't got nothing to lose. Oh, oh. But nothing has to change today. You didn't mean to say I love you. I love something about you. Makes me feel like a dangerous woman. Something about. Sure, I'll sing. Must be love. No, wait, not that song. Oh, honey, ah. Oh my god, my voice. I don't know. Sorry.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
Make me a maniac, but you don't know how.
My bad, I like your Skechers. You like me, my Gucci shoes.
People always ask us what it's like to be the hottest couple on planet Earth, but what they don't know is we're just like everyone else.
So I don't worry at all about the things they do or say. I love you anyway. You can twerk while in a split. You racking up them tips. Your body rocking, your booty popping. I'm proud to call you my bitch.
I don't wanna be alive. I just wanna die today. I just wanna die.
They be like, smooth. What?
A hoe just gon' be a hoe, and a stick just gon' be a snail. But now my money long, real, real, real long, and I just couldn't get too far.
Go there, go there, go there, go there.
¿Cómo hacer pa' no quererte? Yeah. Tú, nadie como tú, no hay un sustituto. Pa' ese cuerpo tuyo que a mí ya me tiene cucu. En un rato te busco.
That's I would give to the signs. Part 2. Leo, Queen of Kings. Taurus, y'all are just. Virgo, I love y'all. Gemini, please just take the whole room.
Hey guys, so I've been seeing this trend go around where people say which inside out emotion kind of like controls them. So I wanted to say, in my opinion, which inside out emotion controls each zodiac sign. So Aries, I would say, would be controlled by anger, and which is, I know, is kind of obvious, but I'd say anger and joy. Taurus is definitely controlled by disgust. I was in between disgust and anger, and I think disgust. Gemini, I think it's controlled by fear and joy. Cancer, another obvious cliche one. Sadness, I'd say sadness and fear. Now Leo, I think would be controlled by anger and joy. Virgo would be controlled by disgust and fear. Comment for part two.
I'm not like other girls. I know how to kill you, make it look like an accident, cry at your funeral, have people feel bad for me, and then get away with it.
He gon' die, yeah, I'm outta threat.
No,
I for that bitch, I'm a layer.
No,
I get the money, no layer.
No,
I'm with a pack through the mail.
No,
giving brain till I'm mayor.
No,
I for that bitch, I'm a layer.
Today we're going through the zodiac sign duos that you genuinely shouldn't just don't mess with them. Just don't. Starting off, we have Virgo and Taurus. Now, a Virgo and a Taurus will just mess with you, and they will literally keep messing with you until you either just fade out and they just forget about you, or you literally move out of the area, because literally they will keep on messing with you if you fuck with them, and they're ruthless. They will not give a shit. Next, we have Leo and Aries. Now, Leo and Aries is a little bit of an interesting pairing, because these bitches will just talk shit about you. They won't care. Like, if someone asks your name, they will just be like, ew, I fucking hate that bitch. And they'll be like, whoa, like, why? And they're so blunt and honest, they'll just full on tell you why they don't like you. And, like, they'll make people just not like you in the first place, after not even meeting you. Next, we have Aquarius and Libra. Now, if Aquarius just doesn't like you, they're probably not gonna like you for a while, because that's just how they are. While a Libra will just talk shit behind your back. And Aquarius and Libra, here's the thing. If a Libra is talking shit about you, Aquarius will just back them up because they're either wanting to get in their pants or they just like love them a lot. Just whatever. They'll just agree with them because they just like them for some reason. And that's just kind of how their duo works. It's really, really weird. But like, don't mess with them because it gets really annoying. Next, we have Scorpio and Pisces. I don't know how else to say it besides the fact that they will just kill you. Yeah. This is going to be a really interesting match that typically doesn't get a duo, but Gemini and Capricorn. If you fuck with these bitches, they will destroy you. Gemini will get the deets. Capricorn will also get the deets. And they will combine them together and make ultimate deet destruction. Therefore, your social life slash just life maybe in general will be destroyed. Next, we have Cancer and Cancer. The emotional manipulation, the victimization, just like, oh my god. But specifically if they're grown Cancers, which I find a lot of, they will know how to drop your ass. That leaves Sagittarius and Sagittarius. Oh my god. These are the bitches who will write a diss track about you and then put it out with no remorse. And then they'll blast it all over all their social media pages because they're the type of people who love to have a lot of following. And so yeah, don't have a diss track written about you.
This initial owes you an iced coffee. This initial owes you an iced coffee. This initial owes you an iced coffee.